We're back. Virtual hug. It's Frank and Mary on the road.
Hey guys,
you know,
how are you?
We're back out. You know, it's a little bit cold. We just had our great lunch at Panera. Socially distanced. We're very careful. The vaccine's coming. This is all good. And she had the idea of doing it on the road show, even though we're freezing. So why are we out here?
Hi, everyone. It's great to see you again. Arthur and I are so excited to be back in front of the camera. And we are going to take a ride with VIA today. We talked about it a couple weeks ago. That's the new on-demand transportation option, free through the end of the year and very low cost after that. But we're going to take you guys on a ride. It's our first ride. This is totally unscripted, so you got to roll with it. I'm going to pull up my phone, and I'm going to just very quickly, I've got my app up here, Arthur, as you can see.
Yeah, I see.
I'm going to confirm my location. I'm going to add that we have two passengers, and I'm going to set my destination. And we're going to go to over to Julio's because I need some holiday beverages.
Yeah,
I don't know.
That's
the first thing of my life.
I do. That's right.
Okay, there we go. And they're finding me a ride, as you can see.
Yeah.
We're calculating, and we want to book the ride. Here we go. We're going to book the ride.
And we're booking it, and we're heading off.
There you go.
And we're heading off.
Totally unscripted. Don't have this ready.
Nope.
Here we go. And it looks like we're going to get a car up here shortly. And it looks like Daniel's going to be our driver.
Yep.
Okay.
And Shelby is going to figure out this app for you if you need it figured out.
Absolutely.
Right?
You're going to call me. You're going to email me. Whatever you want to do, I'll help you out.
This is a great service.
Right.
This is just a terrific service.
Okay. All right.
So now we're waiting.
All right, so we are officially in the VIA van. Beautiful van.
Great
First
van.
Observation, nice sunroof back here. I don't feel trapped. I'm not sitting in the back seat with Arthur because Aiden, our cameraman, is right in front of us. Daniel is our driver, and we're leaving from the Bay State Common shopping area. We're gonna head over to Julio's Liquors because we need to get a little holiday spirit.
Yeah, absolutely.
And we're not driving.
Yeah, we're both, That's right.
Daniel's doing
this is another ready. Reason for using this service. That's right. They can pick you up from any place.
That's right.
This is terrific.
That's right. So this is great. The van is super clean. And again,
and if somebody were using the van or called to use the van, what is given COVID?
Yep.
Is there a maximum number that can be in this van?
I believe it's three.
Yep.
What you can't see is that Daniel, our driver, has a mask on. He's got a shield
and
behind
there's a shield.
Him.
There's a whole shield, right? That really separates the whole front, the front seat, including him from us, right?
Exactly. And when I pulled up the app, it asked me some basic questions like, how are you feeling today? Reminded us to hand sanitize, which of course we did.
Hand sanitize.
Yeah,
you
yeah.
were reminded.
I
That's
was
great.
Reminded.
That's great.
So that was awesome. And then it said, okay, thanks. You're ready to go. So just as a reminder, you do have to enter a credit card on the application. If you're not comfortable in putting a credit card in. Maybe your adult child could put theirs in. Remember, rides on VIA are free. Of course, the drivers do accept tips, so we want to treat them well, particularly during the holiday season, but always. But the rides normally would be $1 if you're going anywhere in the zone to an MBTA station, or $2 just around town, and that's each way.
And we're going to have something on, Aiden's going to do this great thing, and we're going to show something right on the show so that people can know where to sign up and all of that jazz.
Exactly. I think Aiden's going to kind of walk you through what it looks like on the app so that folks can see that. It's really not intimidating, but truly I'm happy to help. You contact Westborough TV or call me on my cell phone, 508-308-1226. Aiden can put that number on there. I'm happy to socially distance and walk by and help you set it up on your phone.
Yeah, or call any grandchild.
Exactly.
Of yourself or any friend. And they'll, of course, they'll start off by rolling their eyes. That's just the way they are, right?
Exactly.
They all roll their eyes. And
right.
There's, oh, grandma, for God's sake. But then they'll help you out with this.
Right, right? Exactly.
And this is really straightforward.
This is really nice.
And so are the trips limited to any place in Westborough?
So the zone extends beyond Westborough. It actually, you can go up to Northborough Crossing where you've got Wegmans and BJ's and that whole shopping plaza. They've also extended it for folks that need a ride. There's a huge UPS distribution center off of Route 20. So folks looking for a ride to get to work can get a ride over there. But if you go on to the Via WRTA app or website, you can look at their zone. That information is also available on the town's website. So,
And of course, what's so terrific about this is that you've got the town really looking toward this kind of, I want to say, one-stop shopping service, or you know, they'll come to your door.
And it's on demand. Right?
It's on demand to you. It's like a really advanced Uber service.
It is. But the difference, one is, it's a fixed rate, so you always know how much you're paying, as opposed to you know, kind of traditional taxi, like whatever.
Or Uber, where it varies depending on the time of day and
Exactly. And the Via also has a fully accessible wheelchair van. So if you need that type of assistance, you can ask for that specifically.
That's pretty terrific.
Yeah, which is great. So, you know, folks that need some help getting to a doctor's appointment, your adult daughter comes to your house, and you're like, oh God, we got to fold up the chair. No, you don't have to, put mom right in it. Wheel right into the van, go to the appointment, and Via will bring you right back.
So just here's this technical question, right?
Yeah.
So you need to have your, do you need to be the person holding the phone who books the trip so that they'll know where to come?
No, because the person can put in, here's my location and here's where I want to go. It's easier. Yeah,
so in other words, if you really just can't handle this, right? Suck it up, you know, talk to your daughter, right? It's always a daughter, right? These sons are totally useless at this stuff. So, you know, tell the daughter she can call this in, right? She's doing you a favor, right? And she can do all of the, I can't believe it, we're already here. That's one of the really nice things about this.
Right? Awesome.
This is ideal.
It is.
Thanks, Dan,
for the ride.
Dan, thanks a million. This is great. So this is the kind of, I was telling Shelby before the show, I just can't believe all of the things that Westborough has. This is embarrassing for me to say, because I live far away in Marlborough. You know, we're a bigger city. We should have better things. This is really something. Yeah. This is a terrific addition to your community.
And I want to thank Via and WRTA, because as we've given them feedback, as they're getting feedback because of their smart technology, they continue to adjust the zone to meet the demands of the drivers. So. Right. Try it. If you have a transportation need, you can also call them to say, I think I might be out of your zone, but can you get me there? They've been so accommodating.
Right. And if this really works, then tell your friends in Marlborough and brag about it, and then we'll start getting it in Marlborough too.
There you go.
So, thank you.
Thank you. This has been fun.
So thanks to our terrific driver. Thanks a million. Yeah. It's great seeing you again.
Good to see you.
I think this is our last show before the end of the year.
We got one more. No, two more.
Oh my God. It doesn't end. You know, Shelby, and she keeps popping up with these great people. So thank you very much, and we'll see you on the next installment of Frank and Mary. Next time, not on the road. We'll be back with a regular show, but with Aiden's help, we'll be doing on the road shows as Shelby can think of them.
That's right.
Thanks very much. We'll see you on the next installment of Frank and Mary in Westborough. Thank you.